Do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn. Fine, sir. I understand. I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
We got something for you, and I'm all you need to close it.
Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K bar. Russian hostess, probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
No. It's Big Cousin Louts, Chris. Do you guys even take notes?
Well, put it in the file so I don't have to have this conversation again with the day shift.
Right. Dapton Radio, home of funky sound. You've been listening to two tracks. This love ain't big enough.
Unbelievable curry fish balls.
I'll take some, thanks.
Great, you won't regret it.
Nice seeing you. Have you filmed out anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys that liked her particularly? Or anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it, special friends.
You Chen?
It's Mr. Chen to you. What do you want?
I got a couple questions about Katushka.
Why the hell would I tell you anything?
My name's Wei Shen. Maybe you heard of me. Little shits like you aren't usually so fast to insult the Sun on Yi.
Wei Shen. I'm so sorry, Mr. Shen. I didn't know. I have nothing but respect for the Sun on Yi. Please, I will help you any way I can.
How do you know Katushka?
We are friends.
Friends? Well, fuck with me, Chan.
Okay. We had an arrangement. I paid for her apartment, got her clothes, jewelry. She was appreciative.
Have you seen her recently?
No, not for a week at least. She hasn't returned my calls either.
Where is this apartment?
I'll give you the address.
Anything else?
She asked me to get her papers, a visa. But I do not know how to get papers. I cannot marry her. I got a wife already, you know?
I'm looking for something special.
This place will be the perfect complement to your interior.
Now you got a sale.
I'll deliver it myself. Will you be home later? Perhaps you could help me slide it into place. In a hurry or what?
Tang, it's Wei. I need you to run a phone number for me. 5550-1514.
I'll call you back. Wei, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K. Runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble. Frequents a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.
Huh? We should do a duet.
I already told Dino. I would do a song with him.
Oh.
You know I love you, baby.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
This is weak tea, motherfuckers! Weak tea!
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Yar, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
Feel lucky? Too bad. You're not so lucky, friend.
Let's make it interesting. What do you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
Now she's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh, yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city. And I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky. Too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time I win twins.
Hello.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her. I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes.
Can you help me out, man?
What's the problem?
There's some guys running a game around the corner. Morons are going to draw the cops down here. Can you get rid of them for me?
All right. Hey, you guys. Game's over.
No, man. I just started winning.
Yeah, fuck you. He just won. Give us a little time, will you?
You paying Sun On Yi for this game?
I'm on the fucking dock.
Don't care. Ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
Your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh, yeah. We'll sort that out.
Come on, honey.
Get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
You're not like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you you would save us.
Oh,
snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.